Hello. Again. Do you remember the Emissary, perhaps? And their ship, the Helix? I believe they ambushed you above Neon and demanded that artifact you worked so hard to gain.
Thank you for the stellar introduction. Your success is unprecedented. Before you came, we were just discussing how continued use of force against you is unwise.
I don't think your patient counselor act is working on them.
We are not a monolithic people. The Starborn are individuals. Some are united in cause. Others are in it for themselves.
We are all in it for ourselves. Some of us are just more honest. The Emissary threatened your ship, demanded you hand over your artifact. How is that so different from what I did?
We needed to warn you off. Every encounter with one of our kind could spell disaster.
For whom, exactly? I say whoever can collect them should. Determination, because you're about to learn there's a higher prize at stake.
The Unity. You are on the path to it. It is a place, a gateway. It is where we were reborn.
You've really come a long way since the Welcome to Constellation speech, haven't you? I'm not who you think I am. This universe is only the first one you've been to. I've seen hundreds. Where I came from, I was the one who stayed at the lodge to protect the artifacts. You died on board the Eye while we held off the Hunter.
One of me, at least.
I collected the remaining artifacts, and they opened the way to the center of my universe, and the doorway to an infinite number of others. That is the Unity. When I stepped into it, I became a Starborn. It's how I've entered other worlds, including yours. I have to. This is bigger than all of us. All the artifacts are needed to complete the armillary and open the way to the Unity. In every universe, the Starborn fight over them. Innocent people die. You've witnessed the power granted by the temples. The anarchy that can be unleashed. Someone has to decide who should get them.
Here it comes. The Emissary tells you only the worthy should enter heaven.
You're twisting what I mean.
They're hypocrites. They use the chaos caused by the hunt for the artifacts to establish an order where they decide who's worthy. I attacked your lodge because I wanted the artifacts, and you held me off. You got away. That wasn't some morality play. You didn't survive because of righteousness. You won because of persistence, luck, and skill. As I have done, countless times.
I was also human once. But what does it matter who or what I was when eternity is within your grasp? You mean yet? Go through the Unity 1,000 times and you'll gain a better perspective. I have hopes for you. Higher hopes than the other members of Constellation. They all end up like the emissary.
You've never come this far. Not in all the universes I've seen. The path to the Unity is opening to you.
You're going to tip the scales one way or another. Better your hand be on one of our sides. Bingo.
I want a truce between all three of us. Give you some time to think over which approach to the Unity is the one you want. Mine, or the Hunter's.
Yes. Let's see how willing you are to live under someone else's rules. Just remember, one of us isn't trying to judge you.
Before you leave, I want to give you something. A way to another artifact, but also a lesson in how dangerous they can be. Seek the moon of old Earth. There are secrets there you must discover for yourself. Here, to open the way. I do not always know if you are a person I should be helping. Forgive me. I have also found that advice is a poor substitute for experience. I ask you again. Go to Earth's moon. You should also talk to your colleagues in Constellation. I am sure they have gathered more information on the remaining artifacts in the fringes of space. Part of me wonders what they will all say about what you have learned. But I will leave that to you.
Do you have a favorite restaurant here? Mine is currently Whetstone, but it changes. I am glad to be back. It will be good to have a moment to relax.
Mateo told us about your pilgrim's voyage.
You found it, didn't you? The meaning of unity. Wait, say that again? Multiple universes?
You can't possibly mean what I think you mean.
Hate to be the responsible one, but the big bombshell of what we're actually building here might need another second to sink in. Want to go over this whole multiple universe thing for everyone?
Yes, I wouldn't mind a little more detail.
Explains why the Starborn want the artifacts so bad. Get them all, and you've got a gateway to infinity.
I don't even want to think about the physiological changes you'd need to travel between universes. Plus what it would do to the mind? Enlightenment? Or oblivion? Like the Hunter.
You have the opportunity to reach the closest thing to your god that might exist. And you're second-guessing it?
One doesn't approach the afterlife without some trepidation. You're right. This is a lot to take in.
I guess a little time to get our heads straight wouldn't hurt. But you know where I'll want to be when everyone's ready. Front and center.
Not to make a sharp turn in a grand tale, but I got the eye fixed up. Bruised, but still blinking. Let me know when you're ready to follow up on what it's seen.
We can pay to fix the damage. Shown up.
Yet.
Some things are irreplaceable.
These last glimpses from the Eye are from the farthest fringes of known space. Could be the only remaining pieces outside the hands of the Starborn. Aye. The Blackest Sea seems less of a concern when there are sharks leaping out at you. Catch a smile out there.
Thank you for helping me out with the artifacts.
Morale in the lodge has been measurably reduced.
I need to inventory all our equipment and other odds and ends for damages. It's silly, but I can't stop thinking about the idea that there are more of me out there. Even just one more Noelle is crazy to consider, but dozens, hundreds, an infinite number of them? How different might they, might we all be? Am I not even remotely the unique individual I thought I was? My head is spinning just considering it. Well, I'm glad you seem so certain of that. I'll admit, I'm not that sure at all. You mean what could be the biggest discovery in the history of humanity? Yeah, I've got some thoughts. Scans are still inconclusive, but I think we've seen enough to know that we're dealing with something potentially even more unusual than the artifacts. There are so many questions beyond just who are they? How did they find you? How do they know about the artifacts? Why has no one ever seen them before? They did openly threaten you, as I understand it. I'd say that's something to worry about. It was one thing when this was just about us investigating the artifacts. A weird phenomenon that didn't come with creepy threats or questions about aliens or whatever it is that's going on now. I know we'll figure it all out in the end. It's just kind of a lot right now.
We'll get through this. Those Starborn aren't gonna stop us. The Lodge is still our home. We'll make it feel that way again.
Books. Yes. Do you have more books, or can you buy me more books? With real pages, a spine, the whole package. My book allowance is all gone, and Dad won't get me more. So, books?
Don't let her con you out of more credits. Her book allowance damn near bankrupted me.
Dad, this is between us. Not the same. I like smelling the pages, the feel of it. Computer screens are just blech.
You'd save me, my friend here, all of us, a lot of grief, financial and emotional, if you just read them on a computer, Gumdrop.
Dad? Fine. You know, reading computers for hours gives me a headache. Now, the important question. Pizza. Favorite topping? And please don't say cheese. Dad loves boring old cheese. Did you hear that, Dad? Meat! We have you outnumbered!
We could always get one of each.
No, you lose. I have decided that I will stay. You have the Cora stamp of approval. I seem to have left my stamp back on Dad's ship. But imagine it there, on your arm. Cora approves!
Thank you for helping me out with the artifacts.
Hey, let's not stick around the lodge too long. We should get out there. Wouldn't mind burning some helium out.
Huh? You can feel it. Can't you? The lodge just feels empty. I thought I had a grip on the situation. I'm not so sure anymore. The Sanctum Universum believes that God wanted us to travel the stars. That's gotten us here. Is this... Could this be the next step in that journey? Is this what we were meant to learn out here? Could the Unity... could that be God? Or a way to reach him? I knew we were onto something big with the artifacts, but this... it's beyond anything I could have imagined. The one thing I'm sure of is that we have to see this through. We need to find the rest of the artifacts.
Waiting for time's passage is the only cure for Constellation's
wound. Your abilities are
truly amazing. No more Starfield have shown up.
We can pay to fix the damages, but, well, some things are irreplaceable.
Counter to everything I've said and believed before, I've caught myself wondering if we ever should have started this search. If this is all true, and I have it right, we've potentially started a chain of events that will create more of these Starborn, or worse, enable the ones we've seen to become even stronger. I am not fond of either of those options. So maybe now we have no choice but to finish this journey before one of them does. No, I suppose we never really do. But I don't see any other possibilities right now. Look, I don't like the idea of siding with either one of these groups. I'd much rather see someone from Constellation get there first. I trust any of us far more than these Starborn.
Welcome to UC Distribution. Yes, of course. Back to it, then.
I would never dream of selling some. Please do. I hope we have some. See you around.
Belongs on your ship? Oh, please, take a look. The business.
Hey, what can I do for you? And he's your new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship, and you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. Nothing for us to do. You're in good flying condition. I'm sure you can find something you like. Okay, no problem. Everything looks good. Here, I'll... at my booth if you need me. And he's your new captain. I'm sure you can find something you like. Sure, have at it. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
So, we finally have all the answers. And yet here I stand, feeling like I understand even less than I did before. This talk of the unity of a multiverse? Dead friends appearing again? It is all simply too much. Does it? Perhaps you find all this satisfactory, but I am afraid I do not. We must take the word of a murderer and follow him into the Unity? What if it does nothing the Starborn have claimed? So, you would just step into this unity based on what? Feelings? You have no idea what will happen if you do. None at all. Of course, I want to support all of Constellation, you included. But this is... it is so much to consider. Even if everything the Starborn have said is true, if you pass into this unity and come out in some other universe, look at who they are, at what they have become. They have the faces and voices of people you know. But are nothing like them. Are you not at all worried that the same fate would befall you? That you would become someone unrecognizable to the rest of us? That feels very much like you are just trying to delay this conversation as long as possible. But you are not wrong. And certainly, at this point, we would not want the artifacts falling into any other hands. We should get back to it. Now that we know what to work towards, there is no time to waste. think he may be trying to take a little too much on. Literally. I also wish to be prepared for any situation, but there are practical limits, no? galaxy needs to come with us, you know.
Thank you.
good time to reprioritize what we bring with us and what we leave behind. Or sell. Or throw away.
Thank you. anything we need to offer?
Trader Thorne. He's always buying. He asked right at the front.
There's a bit more in the back, if you're... Oh, please, take a look. Appreciate the business.
Thank you.
Is something amiss? If I can take a few things, I will.
Honest? I'm a little surprised every time.